And of course, I'm not talking about our current own dear queen. I'm talking about her namesake in the 16th century, Fotheringay. How often she has waked from castle windows o'er to watch the daylight passing beneath her captive walls, and with no one to heed her call. The evening hour is fading within a dwindling sun, and in a lonely moment those embers will be gone, and the last of all the young birds flown. Days of precious freedom forfeited long before, to live such fruitless years behind a guarded door. But those days will last no more. Far away, much farther than these islands or the lonely Fotheringay.
Thank you.
Well, thank you very much.